Good evening, I'm Peter Mansbridge. Tonight, a special extended edition of Sunday Report. Extended because of the extraordinary number of major news developments around the world. The city is in shock. The military is in control. But it is control won at a terrifying price. Their merciless storming of Tiananmen Square has cost many lives. There is no official count of the dead and wounded, but hospital sources in Beijing say at least 1,400 people were killed. They say 10,000 were hurt, and the worst of it may not be over yet.
Cheer and devote.